green band, just looking for the facts. And I do just about anything for a hand of Scooby Snacks, baby. What's a talking dog to do? I got that low-down feeling, the Scooby Dooby Dooby Blues. I'm partial to Shaggy, this chicken just like me. When we're supposed to be snooping, we'll go get something to eat. If we see a ghost now, we say zoinks and run away. But somehow when we screw a pig, that's when we save the day, my darling. This kind of work ain't what I choose. I can't shake this feeling, the Scooby-Dooby-Dooby Blues. Our leader is Fred now, he always solves the case. And then we have Daphne, a total waste of space. Don't forget Velma, as butch as she can be. And when she loses her glasses, that poor Velma just can't see. They always say, Scooby-Doo, where are you? And I say, put your glasses on, woman, I'm right here. That's just the Scooby-Dooby-Dooby Blues. Man, I don't know when I felt this bad. Could it be when the gator ghoul was chasing after me? Maybe it was that head inspector. Red Bear's Ghost, that was pretty bad. Oh, that chocolate, vanilla, strawberry, phantom, they all were bad. Hey, that's what I'm saying. Shanky's got his mojo working now. Shanky's, baby. And then you have Scrappy, my nephew you can keep. He made my show boring, so we put Scrappy to sleep. His puppy power, it made me say, gee whiz. Would you wash your rides with Scrappy? That's exactly what you win. Aren't you glad that I'm not you? Yeah, I guess I'm gonna have them always. My Scooby-Dooby-Dooby Blues. Oh, yeah. Stingy on the Scooby Snacks, baby. I need a full box after this. Oh no, I think I see those Harlem Globetrotters coming my way. Who is it, Jonathan Winters? Phyllis Diller? Davy Jones? I don't know, they all look black to me now. Oh, it's not Jared Reed, I can't stand him. It's just roll credits, we have here. Yes.